So a week later, they came and they said, your son has a problem. We are about to operate him. And we're like, what's the problem? They said he has a throat. So after the throat, there's a tube from the throat which joins to the stomach. So our son's tube was this short. It just stops here. So when you feed him through the mouth, the food goes through his lungs.
Mba. Thank you. Mba futhi. Mba futhi. Tu. Mba. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Paula, phezu kwezinto ningazazi, bangayazi into thula. There's a big difference between ukuthwala ngengane and ukuthwala amadlozi ahlehle akhubaze ingane. Bangayazi into, vele uzithulele mntana kama.
Hi guys, so today I went to visit my son and there he is, he's playing. Usi wadini yake nje guys. So ubabakhe uthathe i-dry mango yake and he loves it. Yebo. So silinde ukuthi akhale sibone ukuthi uyayithanda yini ngempela. Besidlala ngaye, ayibo. Nango sekakhala. Yo asifuni next ngaye asifuni akhale. And then guys, I forgot ukuthi I have an event tomorrow. I quickly had to go and fit. And then angibonga kwate kanjani. Bengajabulanga because ngikhohliwe. I had to quickly look for a dress, but ke you'll see the outcomes ninini. I indoda yami ithi yona ifuna ukugunda sizame enye saluni so sithi hayi man. Sikathelile ama saluni nasesentini. Nangi sisamatshotshombeni right. Ngithi thi ngisala ngiqhaqha nami ubheke nje namakopokosho. So umntana wami lo bekafitha nayo i-dress, angimazi ufitha ufithani. But here's the outcome. Ay, wey kunje manje la. Ooh, guys, iyabhetha i-vlog yami. Makabhekani ke the outcome. But bengafuni ukuqala ngayo. Bengifuna ukuza la bayamgeza. Akasadulusanga kabuhlungu umuntu wami. Bese ngiza la. Ngigcine nge-relax.
Kulunkulu akubusise nginodani. Caba uNkulunkulu akubusise mfana. UNkulunkulu akubusise ngofinance. Mfana wami, uboy boy. Oh my son, my everything.
Say bye, Daddy. Yes, Dad. Yes. Sorry. Ask his hagi. I was like, Mom. Yes. Excuse.